watching David Nadal Presents.
So what's new with Bruce this year?
I'm at the Palm Beach Modern and Contemporary Art Fair in beautiful downtown West Palm Beach. And this is a show called Orange is the New Black. Might have something to do with my hat, I'm not sure. And these are all a kind of survey of my works. The source material that I use is usually printed material from the 1930s and 40s, paint by number sets, and found things. So I've been thrilled with the response, and I'm delighted to be here.
Now the Elvis stuff, now how's that happen?
Well, I had a show called Elvis in Palm Beach. Its inspiration was I was an Elvis impersonator in high school, and so I took these two heads were part of a really funky, really bizarre Elvis Presley lamps. So I took the lamps apart, and I buried the heads and the shoulders in my backyard for 2 years as they decomposed. Then they were usurped, and now they're called Double Elvis Crocked with the frogs hanging around on it.
All right, so we got to explain it.
That's what it is. The Triple Elvis up there, of course, is the famous Andy Warhol. Triple Elvis, the only difference is that it's I'm the face instead of Elvis.
Talk about faces. There's one.
Yeah, there's a face. It's called Hot Air, and that was the cover of the Santa Fe and magazine in my show in Santa Fe last summer.
Of course. Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah, with cameras.